hey, guess what? I'm going there. One of the four offshore casinos in Goa. I hope my mother doesn't catch me, nahi to kaan pakad ke bolegi, beta, jua mat khelo. Come. It's almost 10 in the night and I am now in one of the feeder boats that is taking us to the casino. So here I am inside a casino, and when people see a camera in my hand, they are literally running away from me because they want to enjoy, but they are also aware that there's a stigma attached to it and they don't want their families to know that they are here tonight.
Years. We are there since 1993. And during all these years, there were lots and lots of allegations with prostitution, drugs, money laundering, polluting the river Mandavi. There were lots and lots of allegations. Now they are left with no allegation. When there is no allegation left, then you go to the culture.
Legal. Every person wants to come here to Goa to enjoy. But still, every person wants to earn money. Some people earn, some people lose. But still, it is enjoyment and it is always here. The Goa is running because of casinos. Many people are coming here in Goa because of the casinos.
Over the last 2.5 decades, these casinos have become an integral part of Goa's tourism culture. They also contribute almost 30% to Goa's revenue. So it's practically impossible for any political party to remove them from Mandavi River. This is Ashish Dikshit reporting for The Quint from Goa Mobile.